said, so 2 months later, there's a knock at the back door. It's the same snail. Wow. And he says, hey, what was that all about?
Welcome to Sesame Street. It's great to see you.
Scream!
Run wildly to and fro!
It's the three little pigs!
Yeah! And we're running away from the big bad wolf!
I will huff and puff and...
What happened? Elmo just, the big bad wolf fell asleep!
Look! It's Little Red Riding Hood!
Hey! Big bad!
I'm up!
Pretend to be her and take my basket of goodies, but you never showed up!
Well, I was just...
Grandma's very upset with you, Big Bad, and so am I!
But I was just...
Hey, what about us? You came and chased us without falling asleep?
But I...
Very disappointing, Big Bad.
Disgusting.
Come on, guys, let's wee-wee-wee all the way home.
Wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-
like Granny, it's hard holding down two jobs.
It sounds like you could use a vacation, Big Bad.
Oh, how I would love one, but I cannot go on vacation, Gordon.
Well, why not?
Because you can't not have it, Big Bad Wolf. The stories need me.
Well, maybe you could get somebody to be the Big Bad Wolf while you take some time off.
Who'd want to be the Big Bad Wolf?
Well, Elmo would. Elmo would love to be the Big Bad Wolf for a while.
Hey, great little red guy. You can be the Big Bad Wolf while I go to the beach for a couple of days.
Wait a minute. I want to be the Big Bad Wolf, too.
Okay, forget the little red guy. Little Orange can be the Big Bad Wolf.
What about me? I'd be perfect for the job.
And why is that?
Because I was told that of all the animals in the world, I was most like a wolf. Or was it a sea cucumber?
I'm going to be the best Big Bad Wolf.
Hey, guys, calm down.
Oh, Gordon, how can we decide which of us is going to be the Big Bad Wolf?
Yeah.
Hey, I know. Maybe we can hold Big Bad Wolf auditions, and the one who pretends to be the Big Bad Wolf the best will get the job.
Yeah! That's going to be Elmo. No, me.
No. Definitely me, I think.
Whoa, that is one nice-looking wolfy nose.
Yeah, thank
you. Ooh, and look at those wolfy ears. Mm. And what is that?
It's the only wolfy thing I could find on such short notice.
Oh, okay, wannabe wolves. Hey. Yeah. In order to hold down the job of the Big Bad Wolf, you need to be able to blow a house of straw down, just like I do in the story of the three little pigs. Bring in the house.
Down house, down, go down. Down house.
Pardon
down
me,
house.
Little red guy, but what
go
are you?
Down.
Pardon me. What are you doing?
Well, Elmo thought he'd try an experiment. Down, go down.
That is not an experiment. That is a fan.
Well, Elmo knows that. Elmo brought this fan because when Elmo waves the fan, it makes the air move, and Elmo's going to use that moving air to blow that house down. That's an experiment. Come on, moving air, do your stuff. Down, house, down.
I think you are cooling the house down, not blowing it down.
No offense, Elmo. Huh? But I'm going to be a much better Big Bad Wolf. This is definitely going to blow the house down because it blows more air. Or maybe not.
Then I guess it's my turn. Stand back and watch a real pretend Big Bad Wolf. In action.
You didn't bring a fan, did you?
Don't be ridiculous. I brought a vacuum.
But a vacuum does not blow things down. A vacuum sucks things up. Whoa, the house! You're sucking up the little straw house!
Nobody's gonna suck all of this. Shut it off!
Wow.
Hey, guys, look. Look, I think it's great that you're all trying different things to blow the house down, but I think the big bad wolf wants you to try huffing and puffing like in the story.
Huffing and puffing is kind of my trademark.
Well, how do you huff and puff?
I'd show you if I wasn't so tired.
I think it goes something like this.
Yes! That is exactly how it is done! Good job, Gordon.
A vacuum. What was I thinking?
All right, it is now time for the next portion of the Big Bad Wolf tryout. Pig chasing.
That's not one of the three little pigs.
No, this is a rehearsal pig. His name is Maurice.
Some people think of me as the fourth little pig.
No, they don't, Maurice.
Well, they should.
Now, chasing pigs is not only a job requirement, but it is also great exercise.
Me three.
Yeah, I can take it or leave it.
Get ready to exercise. On your marks. Yeah. Get set and chase that pig. You can do it too. Come on, run around and chase the pig.
Wanna stay healthy like a wolf who's bad and big? Then get your feet moving and chase that pig.
Chase that pig.
I wish I could catch that pig.
Chase that pig!
Hey! Hey! I caught the pig! Hey, everybody! I caught
the pig! Whoa! Jelly.
Sorry, Zoe. Sorry.
Okay. And who caught the piggy?
Oh! That was some workout. I'm sweating like a thing that sweats a great deal.
Hey, great job, Gordon.
What about me? Can I be one of the three little pigs?
You're just not ready, Maurice.
Oh, yeah? Well, someday I will be more than just a rehearsal pig. Someday I'll be a star. If you need me, I'll be in my trailer.
You don't have a trailer.
Okay. So I'll be in my slop pile. See ya.
Bye, Maurice. Okay, now it is time for the ultimate test. For this big bad wolf test is the hardest of them all.
What is it?
Pretending to be grandma.
Well, what's so hard about that?
Because it really stretches your pretending abilities. For you must pretend to be a wolf, pretending to be grandma.
Oh, we're almost the best at that.
Way, I am.
No, I'm your guy. I'm your guy. I can do it.
Well, go put on your granny costumes now.
Okay.
Look.
I'm the best grandma.
No, I'm the best grandma.
No, I'm the best grandma.
No, Jenny.
But you look like a cheese.
Actually, I'm really stretching my pretending abilities because I'm pretending to be a wolf, pretending to be a grandma, pretending to be a cheese. Yeah.
Oh, I'm not the best at pretending to be a wolf, pretending to be a grandma.
No, I am.
No, I am. No, look at me.
Gordon, what do you think?
Oh, well, hold on. Let me put on my glasses.
What do you need glasses for?
Well, the better to see you with.
Wait! I think I have made my decision!
You have?
Let me just think about it for a moment.
Oh, boy! It's Elmo! Elmo knows it's gonna be him!
No way! It's definitely gonna be me! I'm gonna be the big bad wolf!
I don't think so, Zoe. You just have to look at me to see that I am a natural big bad wolf.
I don't think so. I think it's me.
No.
Guys!
Look at me!
Hey,
is
it really that important to be the big bad wolf?
Yes, definitely.
Would I be dressed as a cheese if it weren't?
Yeah, but you see, only one of you can be chosen to be the wolf. And you still want to be friends, don't you? Even if you're not chosen, right?
Well, Zoe and Charlie are Elmo's friends. Mm-hmm. And Elmo loves being with them. And Elmo thinks it's even more important to stay friends than to be the wolf.
Yeah, me too.
Me
yeah.
three.
I'll be happy whoever gets to be the big bad wolf.
Yes.
Yeah. Good.
Even though I still hope it's me.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone. I have definitely made my decision on who will be the big bad wolf while I am gone.
Oh, boy, this is so exciting.
Good luck, everybody.
May the best wolf win.
The winner is... Gordon!
Gordon!
Me?
Yeah, you were the greatest at blowing down a house.
Yeah, but
you were magnificent at catching that piggy.
But,
and I could just picture you in Granny's pajamas.
But
so here he is, the big bad wolf, while I am on vacation.
All right!
Yay!
Yeah! Okay, Big Bad Gordon, I am off to the beach. Oh, Rio, Rio by the seagull.
Well,
what are you waiting for?
Chase us!
And don't forget Granny. She's waiting for you. Her nighty's in the closet.
Come on, Gordon!
Yes,
come on!
Do it!
The stories need you!
Jason!
Come on!
Jason!
Come on!
Jason!
Come on! Oh, well, I guess somebody's got to do it.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm going to catch you, little piggies! You better watch out! Here I come!
Okay, it's Nose's turn. Everybody step around. Don't be coy. Don't be swell. If there's something that you want to say, start here. Start now. Blow it in your handkerchief. It's a tank. Don't ask why. Don't ask how. Honey, everything's coming up noses. Smell the flower. Smell a fresh apple pie. Now's the hour. With noses, you got smelling power. Step right up. Join the crowd. Only one nose is what you're allowed. Take a chance, don't be shy. Smell the rain, smell the sky. And each nose comes with a money back guarantee. And then you will be smelling the roses. And you will be smelling the peaches. And like nose business, but that's another song entirely.
Hi, I'm Lillian, and I'm feeling very proud. You know why? Because I climbed to the top of the mountain. My whole family did, but I walked the whole way all by myself. My dad didn't even have to carry me, but he did have to carry my little sister. We got to the top, and you could see the ocean and the sunset. When we got home, they said, Lillian walked the whole way herself. And I was proud.
Gone, gone, gone.
Those cookies smell so good. Cookie Monster! Oh, Cookie Monster! Come get your cookies!
Cookies! For me!
Yes, Cookie Monster!
But it's not my birthday.
Oh, I know it's not your birthday, but it is time for the letter of the life.
What does that have to do with cookies?
Well, you know how you always eat the letter of the day?
Well, maybe occasional nibble.
Yeah, well, now you can eat all these cookies instead. Yep, there are just enough cookies here for you to eat while I tell everyone about the letter of the day.
Me like how you think, Peridon.
Good. So let us begin.
Yeah.
Now, the letter of the day is my very favorite letter. It is the last letter of the alphabet, and it starts lots of... What?
You're done.
What? You're done, but I didn't even get to tell everyone that the letter of the day is the letter Z.
So?
Well, I didn't get to say that the letter Z begins words like zipper and zoo. I'm zesty!
Yeah. Well, it's okay, Barry. Just give me more cookies.
But I do not have any more cookies.
No more cookies?
No, that's all I made.
But me so hungry. Me got to eat something. There got to be something.
No, you don't have to eat anything. No, wait, Cookie Monster! We have no cookies! Please don't eat the letter of the day, Cookie!
Oh, yeah. Homemade.
Zoinks!
This is the letter Z.
Z, Z, Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
Z,
the letter Z.
Returned from a country called Bangladesh. Yes, I had to fly over an ocean, a desert, and mountains, and boy, are my arms tired. Oh! Anyhow, in Bangladesh, they go fishing with nets just like this. Yeah, seems to be a little tangled. Let me see if I just turn it this way, maybe. Maybe not. Well, while I work on my net, my friend Runa will show you all about fishing in Bangladesh. Let's see. The rabbit goes around the tree, and that is my friend Runa. She is getting her fishing hat. Is it not cute? She is asking her father if she can go fishing with him. He says yes. What a nice daddy. Her father is getting the fishing net, and Runa is getting the fishing basket. After all, you must have a basket to put the fish in when you catch them. What? Are those two sticks supposed to be a bridge? Oh, hold tight, Runa! Oh, my, they are very brave to cross such a little bridge. Whew, they made it. Why, isn't Bangladesh a pretty country? So green. Oh, there is a river. And where there is a river, there must be fishes. I wonder if that person on the boat is fishing for fishes too. Oh, Runa is choosing the place where they will fish. I hope she has made the right choice. First, they must get the net ready. As we know, it must not be tangled. Here's the windup. And the throw! Good throw, Daddy! And now Runa and her daddy are pulling back the net to see if they caught any fishies. Oh, I hope they caught some. Did they catch any? I see many fishies. They are all tangled in the net. Better put them in the fishing basket. Bruna had such a fun time fishing with her father today. She cannot wait to go again. Ah ha ha! I have done it! I have untangled my net! Now I will try to catch a fish, just like my friend Aruna in Bangladesh. First, you toss the net. You toss the net. Come on, Netty! Go catch some fish! Come on, Netty! Do not worry. I will just untangle myself.
Hey, what's that guy up to, man? But me. Seems kind of fishy to me. Come on, man.
Yeah, man.
Sometimes it is not easy to be a global monster.
Countess, my little sucker talk. It is now time for us to reveal the number of the day.
Ah, yes. You will count, mein Schnitzel, until I shout, Stop!
Be still, my heart. And that will be the number of the day. Hit it, Mike. Number of the day. Number of the day. Number of the day.